Well, tonight a jury is seated to hear the case of a local pastor accused of sexual abuse and incest. 70-year-old Roy Harriger, Sr., accused of abusing his own two children back in 2000 and 2001. He's charged with course of sexual conduct, sodomy, and incest. Hearings will pick up again tomorrow.